Hello, my name is Lovely Warren, president of Rochester City Council and the Democratic nominee for mayor of the city of Rochester. I was born here, grew up in the 19th ward, and graduated from Wilson Magna High School. I came home after law school with a bachelor's of arts degree in government and a juris doctorate. I was admitted into the practice of law in 2004. For as long as I can remember, I have had a desire to help our community, a community that has done so much for me. My priorities are education, economic development, and public safety. As your mayor, I will bring the perspective of a city leader with 14 years of experience in government, as well as that of a wife and a mother. My husband Tim and I worry about the same things that you do. Will city schools continue to be the right choice for our daughter? Will our taxes go up? Will our neighborhoods stay safe? Our concerns as parents and taxpayers are not different from yours, but the same cannot be said for all of our neighbors. Rochester is the tale of two cities. One city is hopeful and highly livable. The other suffers from escalating poverty, unemployment, crime, and a failing educational system. This divide has short and long-term economic consequences. The mayor's challenge, our community's shared challenge, is to bridge these divides so that all the people feel there is hope for them and their children. And we all feel that we have an equal stake in the future. Believe is the theme of my campaign. I believe in Rochester, and I believe our best days are ahead. I will be honored to be your next mayor, Rochester's first female mayor. Please vote for me, Lovely Warren, for mayor of Rochester in the upcoming election on November 5th. Thank you.